So today we're here for you to teach me a little bit about roulette. I'm always very curious every time I come by. And as our guests know, I also host Casino Royale with you. This happens only once a cruise. I know many of you already know it. But for Casino Royale, which is our big event here, I use the roulette. But I never understand how the payout works. That's why
actually,
I never make any money.
Roulette, it's the easiest game to learn, in my opinion. Actually, any game it's very easy to learn, but roulette is maybe the best beginning game table, which anybody can play.
And that's one of the great things actually about coming to a casino on a cruise. You're able to learn the games. It's not just about playing. It's not as, let's say, as scary as maybe walking into a casino on land.
Especially if you see Frenchie.
Yes.
It's definitely not very scary.
Now, Dimi, you're our casino host here.
Yep, I'm the casino host. Anytime when somebody wants to learn anything new, just ask me or any of the stuff.
Or Frenchie, he's fabulous.
He's amazing, the best movie
Frenchie,
star.
Where are you from?
French.
Really?
Yeah.
No, just Frenchie.
You're sure you're not from Italy?
No.
No? Okay, you look pretty French to me.
Okay, on the roulette.
All right, so how does it
Many
work?
Many people start with the even chances. This is how we call it. It's the bets which are outside of the numbers. Those I know, the bets over here, they pay one-to-one. That's why we call them even chances.
What does one-to-one mean?
That means if you bet $5, if you win, you're going to receive $5.
Okay, so I've only won one. One-to-one.
Here, the minimum is $5, what you have to bet on each bet. So let's say if you bet five, six, spinning the ball here, you can see it's 1 to 18. That's mean the numbers from 1, you're betting on numbers 1 to 18.
Okay, so that increases your chances.
Yes, here you have like big chances to win like on red or black. It's absolutely the same. That's why the payouts are even, 1 to 1.
Oh, because you've got, it's easier to win, basically. Okay.
You have more chances. The other bets which many people like, this is the dozens. First, second, and third dozen, and the columns. As you can see, if they bet over there $5 minimum, that's why they're betting on the column, all these numbers. Or second, on this. On these bets.
So this, that's this one down here?
Yeah.
Okay.
And this one is for all those 12 numbers. Here, the payout, it's 2-to-1. That means for each $5, you receive 10.
Okay.
Because here, actually, you're betting on 12 numbers. Here, betting on 18, here, you're betting on 12. Black and red, they're working the same, like small numbers, big numbers, even or odd. Everywhere you're betting on 18 numbers.
So the second 12 is the middle?
Yeah.
The third 12 is
the last
one. Okay.
Yeah. And in the numbers, if somebody wants to get more involved with the game, then you change the minimum bet what you have to make, it's $5 again. You can bet one on each position where you want, but in total we have to bet five chips. For each different position, you have more numbers to on where you are winning, and the payouts are different. Like, let's say if you bet on one number, either 0, 1, 2, 3, or any
seven.
Number. 7. That's your number?
Yes.
It's an amazing number. I like 8.
Really?
It's always 8.
8 is lucky in Chinese winner. Culture, too, isn't it?
Yeah, that's true. Oops, sorry. Some tricks.
Yes. Okay, stop showing off, Dimi.
On 7, you're going to win 35. If 7 comes, you're winning 35. But you're betting only on one number.
Okay.
Any other number, you're losing. You can bet, let's say, on those two, 4 and 7.
Oh, is that what happens when you're putting it in the middle? That you're betting on both?
That's the way to bet on both.
Is the payout smaller then because you've bet on two? Okay.
It's 17 to 1. For each one chip, you're receiving 17 more.
Okay.
You can bet on four numbers. This
way.
We call it corner. And you're betting on those four numbers.
Okay.
The payout is getting lower again. It's 8-to-1. And if you're even more scary, you want to play conservative, you can bet here or here. It's here, you're betting on three numbers only. Here, you're betting on six.
Okay.
The payout is 5-to-1.
Okay, here, so you're betting on six. Plus the first 12? No, it can't be.
Just
only
those six.
Yeah. Okay, I understand.
The first, it's totally different.
Yeah, that wouldn't make sense. Yeah, absolutely.
And that's actually pretty much the roulette.
Really?
I can say. Yeah, roulette is the easiest game to learn.
What is it here that's next to Frenchie?
That's the thing. This cruise, depend on the cruise, we have some different games which are involved in the casino. This one, it's actually European roulette. That's the original roulette. And it's actually starting from France.
Really?
More or less.
There
yeah.
you go. Maybe Frenchie will bring you luck.
This one, it's we call it call bets. You can throw your chips, minimum bet is $25, and you're betting on five different numbers. But this is a little bit more complicated. It's
okay.
Actually, this track, it's absolutely the same what you get here.
Oh, I see.
The same numbers.
Okay.
This is a European roulette. We have American roulette, which is usually the favorite one. There it's two zeros, zero and double zero. The people love to play it. Mm-hmm. It's absolutely the same. Just it's one more number, and most of the people actually.
That's it? Just one more number?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, that's nothing.
Yeah.
All right, so next thing is, why are my chips blue and yours orange?
because you're in blue.
Oh, smooth talker. All right, let's play. Okay, so can I be conservative, seeing as you've given me all this?
Mm-hmm.
I am getting the money, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Cash out.
So let's do the second 12.
Okay.
And let's put the rest all on seven.
I love your style.
Oh, yes, the Tower of Power.
Okay, I'm gonna do something else.
See, that would be a lot smarter, wouldn't it?
No.
Do a lot of people spread them around?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's what they're gonna do.
I can tell I'm a newbie.
You can bet as much as you want.
We'll get 23.
23? Okay, that's for the dealers.
Why? What's with 23?
That's for the dealers. That's.
I want to.
Let's see. 23. Come on.
How did that happen? Where did the.
79 minty.
Oh, what? So he puts the thing. Oh, yay! Always a winner. Well, ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, not only do we have fantastic table games, but also fantastic people working here. So thank you very much, Dimi.
You're more than welcome.
Thank you, Frenchie. And I'll see you in the casino. All right, let's play again. Do I get more free chips?
If you want to.
Okay.
Let's play again.
Let's do great this time.